We are here at Slumber World on Ward Avenue, and we are talking about all of the different types of beds that they have available here. I'm here with Richard Chun. And Richard, we were talking off camera about how important a good night's sleep is. And I remember the last time I talked to you, we talked about the different levels of comfort and support that each bed has.
Yes, absolutely. So each type of mattress has different support, different comfort. So it really depends on your needs. And that's what the beauty of having so many different types here in Slumber World, that we do have all the different types from memory foam to latex to hybrids and then traditional coils. And then there's a lot of in-betweens like your sleep number, which is an adjustable comfort level bed.
Okay, I know that that can be overwhelming and confusing for a lot of people. So let's jump right into the first type that you're going to talk about.
So memory foam is an incredible foam. It really kind of sucks away all the pressure and gives you ultimate support all the way through. It's not for everybody, but it is one of the top leading foams out there, and it's all over the place. You have memory foam in everything from mattresses to car seats to everything. It was actually developed by NASA for the space program.
Wow. All right. Number two type of mattress.
So the next mattress we have is our latex mattresses. And the latex mattress is a little bit different. It's a little bit more reactive. It's a faster reaction, so it kind of feels like it has coils, but does not have coils. So what happens when you lay on it, it does all the same things as memory foam as far as sucking away the pressure, giving you ultimate support, but it reacts faster. So it's kind of has a little bounce. When you turn or you roll, it gives you kind of a help, so you're not stuck in the bed. And that's some of the issues with the memory foam. So here we have a hybrid bed, and it has pretty much the equal amount of foam to coils, and that's what makes it a hybrid. With it, you get the best features of both. So the coils will help you with movement, but also the foam will reduce all your pressure and gives you ultimate support. So with this bed, there's a lot of different features with it, from the covers to the comfort level. Now, all the beds have different comfort levels, and that's what makes it really unique. So you have something from anything where firmer to very ultra plush. Now here we have a traditional coil mattress. Now the traditional coil mattress, there's so many advances that have come from it. So now we have mattresses that have pocketed coils, helps motion separation and everything like that. But then they also add just a little bit more comfort to it with the different types of foams. Like this one does have memory foam to it. It's the Simmons Platinum. It has platinum ice foam in it, which is a cooling foam. And that's really important in mattresses now. This is keeping cool and getting a great night's sleep.
How does that work? A cooling foam, so when you get hot in the middle of the night, it helps keep you cool?
Well, it keeps your temperature regulated, so it kind of pulls heat, and when you're laying on it, you're not in a pocket that's just kind of like a sauna. So there's a lot of advances with foams and with the traditional coils. And finally, we have our specialty bed, and this is the Sleep Number bed. This is what makes it really unique, is it kind of is a hybrid in the fact that it has multi-foams to it, but your support. This is the only bed that we have that you can manually adjust your support, and both sides. And that's what makes it really unique, is that one person can have a really soft mattress, the other side can be very firm. So that's the luxury and the beauty of the Sleep Numbers.
Oh, that's nice. I've heard about this bed. Now, we're not saying today that one bed is better than another, because it really is personal preference.
It is.
Right?
It is. So that's why Slumber World is so great. We have all the different types. There's a bed in here for everybody. It's just coming in and testing them out and finding one that gives you the best night's sleep and gets you into that REM sleep the fastest and the longest. And that's the most important thing.
Richard, thank you so much. I know how important it is to have good night's sleep. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, I love going to Slumber World and just trying all of their beds. Now, Rich, you had something that you believe in regarding sleeping and beds.
Well, yeah, as I get older, I probably sleep less and less, but just do the math. If it's 8 hours a night that you sleep, which is probably recommended, that's one-third of your life. Yep. Invest in a good mattress, because there's nothing like a good night of sleep.
Yeah. Just recently, I would wake up and my shoulder was hurting. And I had no idea why. I actually switched mattresses. Pain is gone.
Painless.
True story.
Pain-free.
Yeah, it's interesting.